Okay, we are at 2631. Is that right? 2831. West Boston Street. We're now pulled the toilet from the basement. We're going to go through the basement hatch here and see where this line goes. So the line is in, and we are in an ABS black plastic line. Connects to a cast iron line here at 3 feet. Exit the structure, and right here at 30 feet we are connecting to a concrete tile waste line. The waste lines of the structure. We are now outside the footprint of the home. To the level of the sewer. So we have a little bit of a lip here at 100 feet. Let's see if we can get over this once we get some water flow.
Got it.
Jump over that. We're into a clay tile line here. Thank you. be in the city sewer because we have just transitioned into a, there it is. Still going down. We're obviously in the city sewer. It's just I didn't see a clean transition. So I'm going to allow some of this water to flow by and retract our lines. It all looks pretty clean. Nothing that I can see as far as blockage, root intrusion, breaks in the line. We do have the one offset at about 100 feet. But that looks like a transition to a clay tile. And we're not making progress here. So, someone just flushed the toilet upstairs, so I tried to use that water to get a little further, but didn't make any difference. So, we're going to retract our line, post our bindings. Baselines look clear. Thank you. 9 feet. That is a plastic junction. Looks like somebody else's line coming into it. Our sewer main. I just jumped over it. There it is. 9 feet. So now we know we made it. So now what we're going to do is see where that, there's that offset that's right at the sewer main. So no wonder we missed it. So that's right at about 98 feet. Jumped over that and went right into the city sewer main.